So, what I wanted to chat with you guys about this morning was I've been seeing a lot of posts out there about how there's nothing on the market, there's no inventory, there's no houses to buy. I've been hearing a lot of talk about that, which it simply isn't true. There is low inventory, but there are homes out there. The thing is, it's a super competitive market right now for buyers since the inventory is low. But I promise you, homes are being listed. Our team has two coming up this week for both of them under 250 in Shenandoah County. So homes are being listed. And the reason that you should sell now as a seller is because the equity in your home is at an all-time high. And I mean, we have no way to predict the real estate market, but I'm not sure when it's going to be this high again. I mean, it's a phenomenal market for sellers. You can get a lot out of your home. You can get favorable terms for your home. So I definitely wanted to talk to you about you should consider selling now. You should call us so that we can come do a market analysis for you. And the title of my video is Why You Should Sell Now, Even Though There's Low Inventory, and Where You Can Go After You Sell. So, the bottom line is it's very hard right now to get coinciding settlements. It's very hard to get a seller to accept your offer based on a contingency of your home being under contract or selling. So, I have some ideas for you. There are hotels with suites in them. We've got two in Front Royal. We have the Marriott Suites and we have the Holiday Inn Suites. That's the one above Houlihan's. And they have kitchens in them. They will do like weekly or monthly rentals. So you could consider it an extended vacation and go stay at one of those places after you sell until you find your new home. There are month-to-month rentals. I've got friends in Strasburg who own month-to-month rentals, and I know that there's ones in Winchester as well. So there are month-to-month rentals out there. So yes, you do need to, put your stuff in a storage unit, put your stuff in a pod, park it at a friend's or family member's house while you're waiting for your new home. I tell you, like, I'm sure it's not desirable to be 20, 30, 40 years old and moving in with your parents, but I am seeing it and I'm seeing it a lot. And that's because you can list and sell right now and you can get a whole lot of money for your house in favorable terms and just move in with those parents short term while you're looking for your next home. Don't rush it. Don't settle. Don't jump into something that you're not excited about. But there are options. Also, and this one's a little harder, but it can be done. You can try to negotiate a rent back on your current home that you're selling, meaning that you would pay the new purchasers after closing to stay in the house 1 week, 2 weeks, 4 weeks, maybe 60 days, although that's sometimes tough depending on the purchasers and when they need to move in and the purchaser's loan type. So, my takeaways here in the bottom line is sell now. The market's hot. It's a seller's market. We can get you a good return. You can make a lot of money. You can get favorable terms. And you're going to have somewhere to go. It's very hard. And all this puts you in a position if you sell now and you move into a hotel or your parents, you're in a very good position when you go to compete with other offers and you go to buy a home because you're done. You got the cash on hand. You don't have to sell your house. You've got a lot of bargaining power there. So sell now. Prices are good. Favorable terms to the seller. There are suites and hotels in Front Royal, Marriott, Holiday Inn. They're month-to-month rentals. I personally know of my friends Nick and Jody's in Strasburg. There's some in Winchester. You could pay by the month. Some people are going to their parents' house. Don't knock it. I mean, it's definitely an option, and I think it just really puts you in a good position to be searching for those homes that you want to buy, but not settling, not being in a rush, not being anxious. You've already closed on the sale of your home. All your ducks are in a row. I think it's a great option. And there's always the option of negotiating a seller rent back. But reach out to us at Team Abby Walters. That's what we're here for. We eat, sleep, and breathe real estate. We want to help you. We understand that the inventory is low, but there aren't zero homes out there for sale. And I know that some of you are looking on Zillow and Realtor.com and, oh, it looks like a house is listed and day one it goes under contract. Well, yeah, you guys have to call us because we have the MLS system. And when something's coming soon, that doesn't go out to all of those sites on the internet. That's sent to us realtors that something's coming soon. So we can be an alert and get you in there day one on market. So time is of the essence with these sales right now. So please call us if you have any questions about that. But there are options out there for selling now, and you can really make some bang for your buck in this market. So please call me, Abby Walters with Team Abby Walters, if you have any questions.